emotional turmoil. It is a period where a lot of confusion happens. Nobody seems to be knowing what will happen tomorrow. मेरा ये जो dialogue है कि मैं participate नहीं कर रहा हूँ recession में, तुमको जो करना है कर लो, market को जो करना है कर ले, RBI governor को जो करना है कर ले, mutual fund industry को जो करना है कर ले, बीवी को जो करना है कर ले, दुनिया को जो करना है कर ले, हम participate नहीं कर रहे. It's an attitude. Are you with me? It's an attitude. ये मेरी attitude, ये मेरी सोच है. और ये सोच मैंने बना के इसलिए रखा है क्योंकि मेरे को आने वाले 72 साल लफड़े में फंसने. I want to be successful every year. I have to make more money. My name has to become better. I need to have a better car. I need to have a better home. I need to have a better office. I need to have a better staff. I need to have more committed people than what I had in 2010. In 2014, I should become bigger than what I was in 2013. In 2018, my business should be roaring compared to 2017. And I don't care what happens in the outside world. This is my attitude. I don't want a bad month. I don't want a bad week. Therefore, if there is a bad month, what should I do to ensure that baki sab log bad times mein aave, lekin main usme fasu nahi. Those who can keep their enthusiasm intact, malamal ban sakte ho ye period mein. Itna confusion ye period mein, itni non-clarity hai, itni dar laga hua hai logo ko, future ko leke, biwi ko leke, bachcho ko leke, all kinds of things. This is the most beautiful period. If you can keep your confidence and enthusiasm intact, this is the period for the real tough guys. Those who are really committed to the customer and the customer's future will survive. Those who are committed to their own future and their own life will not survive. The moment you want to progress, tell the truth about yourself. Are you really committed to your customer? Are you really committed to your staff? Are you really committed to this industry? Are you really committed to the future of your customer? A product can be taken from a lower level to a higher level of productivity. Money can be taken from a lower level to a higher level of productivity. Time can be taken. Time is a resource. Time can be taken from a lower level of productivity to a higher level of productivity. Now you are a resource. An entrepreneur is a person who takes a resource from a lower level to a higher level of productivity. तो कईयों को ऐसा लगता है कि द गुड थिंग्स दैट हैव हैपेंड इन देयर लाइफ इज प्योरली बिकॉज ऑफ देम. इफ इट इज प्योरली बिकॉज ऑफ यू, व्हाट इज योर प्रॉब्लम टुडे? Zig Ziglar, the great motivational and sales guru, bolte hain, it is during recession that maximum business can be done. He doesn't have something, that doesn't have can be knowledge, doesn't have can be that attitude, doesn't have can be a skill, doesn't have can be a strategy, doesn't have can be a habit, doesn't have can be a idea, which he did not have and he wanted to have, and he was waiting, and then he was waiting, and then he was waiting, and things were not moving in his life, and suddenly you come into his life and he has it. Matlab us rishte ne kya diya? Confidence diya. लेकिन अगर वो रिश्ता रोज बोलते, तेरे को तो मैंने पहले बताया, तेरे को तो अक्ल है नहीं, यू नो यू हैव लॉस्ट द मनी, यू हैव नो अक्ल, यू हैव ब्लडी इडियट, आई एम टेलिंग यू, यू आर यूजलेस फेलो, दैट मींस दिस रिलेशनशिप इज गिविंग यू नो कॉन्फिडेंस. हर रिश्ता क्या देता है? कॉन्फिडेंस देता है. मतलब अपनी बीवी, अगर अपन आज मैं अगर सिंधु को जाके मिलू, मैं बोले यार सिंधु आज ये हो गया और मैं बर्बाद हो गया, बोले कोई टेंशन नहीं, मैं तेरे साथ. व्हाट पीपल आर लुकिंग फॉर इज समवन हु कैन ब्रिंग ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन. You can do what you feel like, but you should be confident what you're doing is right, and you should not be creeping and crying and being upset about it. If you know a better way to do things in life, do it.